fellow tourists. How are you? Glad to be here, especially with this group here. I've been looking for you guys, Ohio boys. That's my racket. I think there are a few foreigners in here, too. Oh, that plexus, I know. I don't have to... Got a new job. He's now ambassador to the Virgin Islands. He just got that. And I don't have to tell you, it's been a thrilling trip so far. We flew down from Honolulu, Oahu, the other day. Grand trip. Didn't scare me a bit. We just left there, flew blind all the way, and it was wonderful. It was great. Everybody had a lot of fun on the plane, I know, because I looked inside and saw them. And halfway down, and we just finished another picture, another road picture. I think it's the last of the roads. We're going to work on the alleys next. With Lemoore and Crosby. 10 weeks for Lemoore, and I got money, too. But think what that cost me in vitamin pills alone. She's a great gal, and we're just like that. That's Crosby in the center. You all? Nice fit, too. Looks like two pigs trying to get out of a sack. I know you'll enjoy our show. They're grand people.